A family home at Stretton has been targeted in a drive-by shooting. Just after four this morning, neighbours were woken by three blasts from a shotgun. Two were fired into the garage, another smashed into a parked car. Two residents inside the home weren't hurt. A car and a motorbike were heard speeding away.